Hello friends, I'm Pradeep and today I have a new companion to travel with me.
Hi, I'm Vipranj.
So today we will be traveling towards Uttarakhand.
Selected the route via Meerut to Bijnor, via Kiratpur to Najimabad, Kotdwar, and nearby Lansdowne.
So finally we have reached Kotdwar. This is one of the nearest towns. So if we are going towards Lansdowne, we have to visit this town first. And we'll be going towards Lansdowne. We'll show you the real village of Garhwal. We have crossed Kotdwar and now we are on Lansdowne Road, by which we will reach to our village, Jaikot.
There are lots of mesmerizing views on the way, so it is highly recommended to take a stop and enjoy.
We crossed Deryakhal, which is a stopover place for the people who are visiting Lansdowne. There are lots of hotels, inns and homestays around this place.
So we have reached this small village named as Sisaldi. It's a small village. People used to take halt in between the journey. There is an option to have some lunch snacks. Samosa chola is something which is very famous here.
Hello guys, very nice, yummy.
You liked it?
Yes, very much.
So finally we reached our destination, Jaikot, a small village in Pauri Garhwal. Surrounded by the Garhwal Himalayan range mountains and it's very near to Eastern Nayar River. All around you can see and listen nature at its best. I also got the opportunity to visit famous Bhairav temple in nearby forest of Jaikot. Eastern Nayar River is one of the source of water for irrigation, agriculture. We couldn't miss the opportunity to take a dip to beat the heat. Uttarakhand is full of talent. We met Mr. Kailash Badula, teacher by profession, musician by heart. In their free time, village women like to sing
folk songs and dance on the tunes of it. After spending my awesome weekend in Uttarakhand and a small village in Jaikot, it was time to come back to my original schedule. I hope you like this series and you will plan your summer vacations in Uttarakhand soon. Thank you very much for joining. You are watching Awara Ladke.
Don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icons for all the updates.